Rachel, she's really like the show woman. Ruth is just, she looks like a real seasoned performer. Like her movements, her energy on stage. I said, you look like you've been doing this forever. But she's really nervous. Like when I say to her, you know, that was really good, she said, really? Like, how can you not know that's good? She really does not have the confidence, even though she comes across like this. And Daniel is just brilliant. He has just grown so much in a week. And he was telling me today he's had fan letters from people that have been following him on the show, and particularly his story of losing his wife. And people who have been through their own personal tragedies have related to him and found so much help from him, you know, getting on with things. And he said, I'm having to decide, do I read the letters or not? Because he said, I get really upset for a while and then I'm totally uplifted that I've been able to help someone else. So he's going through this massive personal journey, and the fact that he just gets up there and does it effortlessly, you kind of forget all of that's going on. But he's a bit like a duck on the water, the legs underneath him, travelling very fast, and up here it's all calm. He's such a sweetheart. I call him my teddy bear. And I cuddle him and hug him as much as I can.